Gentlemen, we have our first official biatch of the day.
Oh, come on, guys. She wasn't that bad, was she?
Well, Amy, it's your table. You decide.
She was a fucking bitch. Do it.
Yo, we need to get some fucking hydroponics so we can grow our own fucking shit, yo.
Your hair's here, son. We get the fucking hydro. We're gonna run this shit like the fucking mob. Swear to God, we're gonna grow it, smoke it, sell it. We'll be like the fucking pimp cake.
Yo, and you know the bitches be loving that shit. We'll get more fucking puss than Busta, more than Dre, more than fucking Snoop Dogg.
So it's on then. We get in the fucking hydro. We're gonna fucking run this city like the motherfucking mob.
The first thing we do is we add a little extra gravy to the mashed potato. Ah, that's it. Good job, buddy. Good job. Nice one. Followed by a thin spread of cheese, beer garlic bread, some fromunda cheese. Yeah, make us proud. Fresh from the taint. We like this. Good. Up next, what we're gonna do is
how about a little guacamole for the steak?
Whoa. What are you doing? Come on, man. You can't be mixing Mexican and continental. Come on, man. I thought you was better than that.
Have a little garlic salt.
That's what I'm talking about. Finesse, baby.
These guys have a deep commitment to their job.
Finally, a garnish of alfalfa sprouts adds a touch of class. Touch of class to any meal.
There you go.
Oh, God.
Good stuff.